On my back. On my back. We will find out. Hold on, where's my music? I'm back, hey! Oh. That. Wait. Basil, you don't like the dog emote? Hello, hello. Hopefully I fixed it. I had to restart my bloody computer. Yeah. Imagine my mum is like, she's had enough of all the unhinged shit that I say while I'm streaming, so she just turns the internet off. Hello, hello. Thank you guys for waiting. You don't know why Luke loves it so much. The thing is, it's not even his dog. Whose dog is that? Oh yeah, we're doing a horror game today. Banana again, hello, what is this Christmas stuff? Banana, I know. Oh, wait, you don't like the Christmassy stuff? I got snow as well. What do we think of the snow? It was a dog that Jamie's sister had. Oh! Marvel. Is that Marvel? You like the snow? Hey, do we like the snow? I am a bit worried though. What if it crashes again? Marvel is cute, yeah, I agree, Marvel is very cute. Wait. Yeah, I don't like Christmas. However, this year, oh bloody hell. Yeah, this year I have lots of ideas for streams and stuff. Well, thank you guys for coming back. Banana King, how are you doing? Hello, hello, hello. Right, what music do we want? We're gonna... You love this? The lovely animated snow. Looks like a rat type dog. That's part of the charm though, isn't it? Luke's just nicked that picture, hasn't he? I've nicked most of my emotes, to be fair. We do like a white Christmas. Sometimes it doesn't need to be Christmas. Hey, Basil. You're excited. Hey, Toffee, hello. You're excited to spend the period spanning the 20th to 5th December drunk. Oh, I can't do like two nights in a row. Oh, hell no. You know what? I don't even think I like drinking that much. Because, like, if I'm gonna drink, then I'll actually get drunk. But when you get to my age, the hangovers aren't worth it. You can't even do one night anymore. Yeah, exactly. Like, I'm a lightweight. Because basically, the only time that I ever drink is on stream. So yeah, if you guys were judging me for being a lightweight, and there's nothing wrong with being a lightweight, you know, that's why. BD Ben, you only drink when you stream too. Yeah. Night out in Derby Gwen. Oh my god, I really want. Right, basically. Yeah, I went to university in Derby, unfortunately. Although it turned out alright in the end because, like, I met a lot of really cool people there. But, I do kind of miss the nights out in Derby. Especially at Mosh. Mosh was like, I don't even know if Mosh is still around. But it was like an alternative, like nightclub, and it was like really disgusting. Like, the floors were always sticky and shit. Wait. You're more of a social drinker though, Amy. Yeah, I don't see the point of like drinking when you're by yourself. I feel like that is a slippery slope, you know. You have a busy Christmas. It's your mate's wedding on the 28th. You're a groomsman? Banana. Wait, do you have to do a speech then? Right, hold on. Right, let's get Amazon up. But I gotta log out so I don't dox myself, I think. Amazon. Because if anyone has... Wait. How do I log out? Oh, but do you? No, it wants me to log back in again. No. Right, hopefully this doesn't dox me. You drank to make the voices go away. Tovi, no. Wait. Oh yeah, we got Christmas lights too, but I don't know how I feel about the Christmas lights. Hold on. I'll turn them off for now. Because I feel like they're a bit distracting, to be honest. Right. You drink to make- wait. Oh, bloody hell. You used to drink socially, and as you age, you drank only on special occasions, but now can't drink at all. Your meds don't mix well with alcohol. Yeah, peeps. I think, yeah, I'm not supposed to drink. I can have like one or two drinks with the meds that I'm on, but I feel like that's probably a good thing, because like it forces you to make sure that you're looking after yourself. Wait. Held for aggression? I like this. My voices keep telling me to stop, so I need to make them shut up. You light them? Hey! Oh, yeah, I've got a Christmas tree. Can you see? I don't think you can see my Christmas tree. Toffee, you got auto-modded for saying shut up. I swear, like, I don't know why auto-mod is, like, so fucking woke. That's too tame to be auto-modded. Right, I want to show you something. My cats love this grass, right? What's it called? It's like paper. It's just like tissue paper, basically. Hey, where is it? Hey, it's like this, but not yellow. Yeah, the green one. Right, yeah, my cats bloody love this. It's just tissue paper. But they go crazy for it, they do. And that's a very... What a beautiful pussy you are. So I'll get some of them anyway. But I've signed out, I hope. Wait, does it say my address anywhere? I don't think so. Can you put... Hey, peeps, you want to get it too? Oh, well, how do I do that? Yeah, I will. It's good, bloody good it is. Yeah, my cats, they really like it. I'm going to pop that there. Is this going to work? Wait. Meg complained to Twitch and wait, because of the shut up thing. Yeah, what? Is Meg alright? She hasn't streamed in a long time. She's got to be, I know she's recovering from her surgery. But she's got to be at Luke's record, hasn't she? She's been really busy. Yeah, I bet she has. Cat. Let's just see what pops up when you put cat toys. Has anyone got any suggestions? See, like there are so many like really cool cat toys that like I want. Because I think it would be like interesting watching them interact with things, but they don't bloody bother with half of this shit. Don't set him off with that record again. Bless him, he's proud of himself for that record, isn't he? What do we like the look of here? They do like cat teasers, but they already have quite a lot of cat teasers. They have this thing. I think they played with it once. Oh my god, that cat is so excited! I wish my cats were that bloody excited when they play with a toy. Luke is easily distracted. He's like a cat. Dangles something shiny in front of him. Yeah, you know what? I see it. Bless him. You know what? One thing I really like about... Oh, there's a hedgehog! One thing I really like about Luke is how excited he gets about things. I feel like we could all learn a few things from Luke. What is this? Catnip sticks. Has anyone tried these? I mean, yeah. It's just a stick. Maybe they'd like it. They've never had it. What do we think of the hedgehog? That cat is going through something right there. Bless him. He's seen some shit, Annie. And you know what? My cats are seeing some shit too. Living with me. They're traumatized for life, poor things. Oh yeah, right. My cats really like... They've got these. And they're really good. You put the dreamies in them. And the cat like whaps it around to get the dreamies out. And yeah, they have a really good time with those. So yeah, I'm gonna get the link for that as well. I'm gonna put it in the chat. And if anyone has a cat and you want to try them with that, I highly recommend those. Because yeah, my girls are so bloody fussy. I might try them with the catnip sticks. What else is here? Yeah, they dog died, fish died, cat died, mom died, train. Who's that? Plane crash, eviction. Fuck! Okay, dude!
Hey!
Morgan.
Dude!
Morgan, hello! Wait, Morgan, do you like XQC? Right, in Coral Island. Right, I'll bloody get it up. Hold on. I'll get it. Right. Coral Island. I think his name is Ben. Right. Doesn't this fella look like XQC? Hold on. Oh shit, what am I doing? Open image. Oh, why is it so small? He does! Right, yeah. And what I'm learning about Coral Island is like a dating game. You've got to like raise people up. And yeah, one of the characters I reckon looks like XQC. Should I date XQC in Coral Island? Is that too parasocial? He makes you laugh. Your all-time favorite is the Banana Man trolling him in Fortnite. I don't think I know about that. You know what? I've not watched him in a while. I kind of like... See, this fella's got chest hair. I don't think XUC has got chest hair. And it's strange that I know that about him. I need to watch it. It's coming to go... Wait, hold on. Where is it? People will get their hair off at me for looking up. For going on about XQC. But Morgan, you started it. Nah, I... Fortnite banana? Wait, what's this? Is it Jewel Trooper? He got stream sniped for 8 hours straight by the same banana. What's this?
Bro. That's not even fun. That's just so sleeper, dude.
What is that? Wait, so did he keep getting killed by this banana?
It's not him.
But you know what? That must be so annoying. When you're like a big streamer and people are like stream sniping you, and it ruins your game, doesn't it? Wait, so they just did that for 8 hours? Wait. It says that you got stream sniped for 8 hours straight by the same banana. Wait, this was a while ago.
It's the same guy.
Wait, hold on a minute. What's gaming here? What? He's a little baby here! He's a baby! This was so long ago. 4 years ago. I didn't know about this. And we were saying loot's easy to scratch it. You just mention XUC and I go on a fucking tangent, don't I? And he gets progressively more and more annoyed. Oh, look who it is! Kane Dingle loves me. Oh, well, hey, Luke, thank you for the bits. Hello, Luke, how are you doing? It's not like you to be nice to me. Wait. Mother? Right. Right. I've got a whisper. For Christmas. I've ordered my mum a couple out of Kane Dingle because she really likes Kane Dingle from Emmerdale. And she knows that I've ordered it. No, she knows that I was going to get it for her, and it's supposed to be coming today. And it'll probably come while I'm streaming. So, I hope you doesn't open it. Yeah. Yeah, I got it. Luke! Wait.
Luke, if my mum doesn't like the Kane Dingle cardboard cutout, you can have it. Yeah.
You've decided to be kind? Oh, for now at least. We'll see about that, Luke. Are you on your best behaviour, Luke? Yeah, Luke, whose dog is that? And that's Luke's emote. Are we meditating again? Wait, did you guys actually like the meditation? Should I go into like a side hustle doing like guided meditations for people? Wait. It's some random Google dog. Ah, I thought so. Interesting. Right, oh no, where's my music? Hold on, what we're doing at the moment is we are looking for, oh wait. This is his song!
Hey there Delilah, what's it like in New York City?
This is XQC singing!
So
Luke being kind, it usually means there's mischief coming.
I swear I can't shine as bright as you. I swear it's true.
Who's coming?
Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the business.
You'll be good this month. Hey, Luke. Oh, I am glad to hear it, Luke. What a good boy. Oh, we really have gotten distracted. No, wait. How much auto-tune is he using? I think this was made by a fan. Because... Where is it? I do apologise because... Right, yeah. I think... Yeah, there is a hell of a lot of fucking auto-shooting, isn't there? But... It was made by a fan, I think, because, like, in his stream, he did this.
Since you're still here, for some reason, I'll make sure you leave with something good. Since you guys want to be edgy and still remain in the chat and not want to leave, I got you, man. Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City?
So I think someone in the chat, like, ripped this music while he's singing, and then, like, made an actual remix of it.
I swear it's true. Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the distance. I'm right here.
Where's the chorus?
Give this song. Oh, what you do to me. It's what you do to me.
Oh, beautiful.
Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh,
voice of an angel.
It's what you do to
me. He needed the auto tune. Hey. He's really going for it, isn't he? That's so bad. Oh. Hey, Luke, don't get me to pull up your singing. He is bad, but is he better than Luke? Sounds like he's struggling to go for a poo. How does anyone keep up with that chat speed? I know. And that's when he was ending stream. So it's even worse when he's actually streaming. Anyway, that's me XQC quota for the day. Where's me background music? Right. What's this? Where's me bloody music? Yeah, go on then, we'll have this. Right. Luke, it should be coming today. It should be. Yeah, my cats, they... Is that meant to be the Amazon delivery guy? Who was that? It doesn't say. I bet it was Luke, wasn't it? Was it you? Wait, this strikes me as not very safe. Because I remember this toy from the 90s. I think you had like a little Barbie that like... Wait, who was it if it wasn't you, Luke? Oh, hell no! Wait. Oh, I think I forgot to change the sound alerts. It was Morgan! Hey, Morgan! A good timing, though, I will say. You're going to grab lunch and some more water? Hey, well, Peepsalong, thank... Wait, I didn't give you a bloody shout-out, did I? Everyone, go follow Peepsalong. Most of you are already following Peepsalong. But... Like, Peepsalong streams, like, yeah, she's so cute. She'll say she isn't, and she'll get all shy, but she is a little angel. But yeah, thank you for the raid, peeps. And wait, what you say you're gonna do? You're getting lunch, hey, enjoy your lunch. This strikes me as not very safe for your cats. I feel like maybe we should call Peter or something. And that cat doesn't look too happy about it either. I won't be getting that for me cats. Yeah, like all these like interactive shit. If anyone has cats, is there anything that you suggest? Like, look how cool that is. It's an automatic laser. They do like lasers, but I don't think they'd use... I don't think they'd use it. Wait, what's this? Hide and seek game? Oh, I was looking at these. Snuffle mats. You put treats in there. Yeah, you put some dreamies in. And your cats can like rummage around, like forage for the treats. I know that they're popular with dogs, but would it work with a cat? Miller? I think my mum's shouting it. I think the cats are being naughty. Well, I'm bloody looking for Christmas presents for them. Hey, if you're not good, Santa won't bring you any presents. Yeah, I swear, like, they're... Yeah, they do like the teaser things. I think I've got a banana. It's so hot in here. You fill out your belly with the heating on full. Oh no! Oh! Oh, your electricity bill. Oh! Let's have a moment of silence for BD Ben's electricity bill this month. Oh, I've got this toy for me cats. What you do? Yeah, you put your treats in there. You like hide the treats. Yeah, they do like that actually. So if anyone has a cat, I recommend that as well. Wait, where is it? There we go. But they've already got that. Oh, and of course, lasers. Another hedgehog. You know what? For dogs, they have so many toys for dogs, but they don't have very many toys for cats. Like, they're all kind of like variations of the same thing. What's that? Hey, Morgan! Wait, why Rip? Have I crashed again? No. That looks like them things that people shove up their arse. You know when people like shove... What is it? What is it called? What the fuck toy is that maybe? It's maybe a carrot, isn't it? What is it? People shove them up their bum and it's like battery powered. Butt plug. Yeah, but... Hey, but... It like vibrates. And sometimes people from afar can like control it. And I guess it vibrates and the string like goes all over the place. Hey, the cat's interested in the butt plug. And not me. I got tested for hemorrhoids that one time. Never again. I can't go back to the doctors after that. I'm just gonna have to hope that I never get poorly again. Have you been looking at weird stuff on the internet again? Oh, Morgan, I do look at some weird shit, to be fair. Not what you'd imagine, though. Swatting it away, be gone, weird toy. Yeah, it does, though, doesn't it? You know what? Hey, wait, how many people have bought this? 800 people have bought this, or 800 reviews. You know one of them, at least one of them people have shoved this up their arse, haven't they? Intrigued yet scared by that. Yeah, I don't know about that. I feel like my cats might like it though. Yeah, has anyone tried these dental chew sticks? Ellie keeps losing teeth actually. Just the tiny ones at the top and the bottom. I think she's been trying to like bite things that are too hard. I did take her to I took her to the vets about it once and the vet kind of like laughed at me like, yeah, she's lost a tooth. What do you want me to do about it? That's cute, but yeah, they don't really like the catnip. They do, they already have something like this, although that is very fancy. Very fancy. Oh, another thing that they like, hold on. It's really simple, but they love it. Where is it? Ooh. Oh, if I do want this, but my mum would fucking kill me. She'd kill me in my sleep if I got that, because it looks big. Oh, they'd love it. Right, when I move out, one day, if I ever manage to save enough money to move out, it looks fun, I know, they'd love it. But we don't have room for it. But when I move out, yeah, I'm gonna get loads of them. Oh my god, that is... They would really like that. And put it there. You know what? I want one. I want a human-sized one for myself. Where is it? Where's the box? Ooh. Wait, this cat's got a job. This cat's working at fucking McDonald's. Making himself useful, not like my cats. I keep saying to them, when I'm taking a picture of them, or when I'm videoing them, just pull a funny face, a silly little face, and we can go viral on the internet, and then we'll make loads of money from going viral on the internet, and then they can have all the dreamies their hearts desire, but no. All they gotta do is pull a funny face, and they can't even do that. Wait. You just keep yourself out of chat, and all you hear when you came back was someone stuck that out their arse, and my cats will love that. Oh no, it was like an anal bead. Like, an anal bead thing. Not for your cat. I reckon it looked like an anal bead. You know the vibrating ones? Oh, this is cute. Hold on, that might be a contender. Because it is for their Christmas present. And they love shit like this. They love, there's nothing my cats love more than a cardboard box. That is cute. Oh, a sofa. Oh, yeah, right. I've seen this before. The cat in a tank. Has anyone got one of these? Wait, there are more pictures. Hell yeah. Wait, what do we think of the tank? Oh, he's cute! Oh. Wait. That might be a contender as well. Although I am a pacifist. So I don't like war and shit. But I think my cats, I don't think they're pacifists, because they have scraps quite a lot. Wait, hold on, they've got different ones. Oh shit! Wait, this skateboard, does it actually move? Does it move? I think maybe it doesn't. But does it though? I don't know. Calc, hello, how are you doing? Calc, we're getting Christmas presents for me cats. Right, if this moves, if this is like a working skateboard for your cats, then, but they wouldn't like it, it would spook them. 3 30 second answer, oh, beat it, Ben, I'm sorry. Yeah, I put ads in the... Like, you can... You know, as a streamer, you only have two options, unfortunately. You can either have ads at the start of a stream. Like, when you, like, come into the stream, you can get, like, bombarded with ads then. Or you can have them, like, spread throughout the stream. So I am sorry. They are annoying. I know they're annoying. You didn't miss anything though. I was just going on about my cats probably. As usual. Oh, donut shop. See, sometimes I think, am I shopping for myself or my cats? I have to like get myself into the mindset of my cats. What would they like? Fucking hell, that cat. I think that cat's got PTSD. Oh. You would have thought it'd look happy working in a donut shop. You refuse to spend money on your cats. They love the empty. I know. I don't know why I bother. They love the empty Amazon boxes and shoelaces. Wait, shoelaces hanging off a staircase? I've not tried that. I might write that down. Shoelaces. Yes. Oh, but they're cute. I might give these a go. Because it's dental care. And yeah, Ellie is having a tough time with her teeth. There's another anal bead. Look. Vibrating. Is it vibrating? Yeah, because I swear, don't people shove them vibrating things up their bum? Or their vagina? Wherever they feel like, I imagine. And then they can operate it with like a remote control to change the like pace or whatever. If it doesn't vibrate, what's the point? I thought it involved a willy on the end. Amy? What kind of penises have you been looking at? What? I'm worried about you now. You say that's the penis? That green tip that looks like a fucking leek or something? Oh, dear me. It's been a while. Wait, it's a snake. I think they'd be scared of that. Isn't that just a man? You said it, BD, Ben. You said it, not me. That poor kitten. They'd be terrified of that. Oh, they have one of these as well, and they don't... They're scared of that. It's just like a little ball that lights up and, like, moves around and shit. They're terrified of it. What do we think? Oh, bloody hell, they're everywhere, these anal beads. Hold on, speaking of anal beads, what the fuck is this? I think they'd like that, actually. And if they don't like it, hey, I could use it. No, I won't be doing that. Ain't nothing going up my bum. Oh, he looks so happy. Ah, yeah, Amy, he does, doesn't he? He looks so happy. Wait, 4,835 reviews. You know... At least 10 of those people have shoved this up their arse. That might be a contender. Wait, there's a snail. Oh, you can't... I imagine that you'd have a harder time shoving that up your bum. Yeah, bloody hell, why are there so many of these? A flapping duck? Oh, that looks cute. Wait, why are people shoving cat toys up their arse? Oh, people will Amy, you'll be surprised. People will shove anything up their ass. Remember One Man, One Jar? I know you fuckers. I know you've been on the internet long enough to remember One Man, One Jar. That's because he is the front of a centipede. Imagine being at the back. Oh, like the human centipede. One Man, One Jar is an all-time classic. You know what? I looked into that as well. Apparently, what happened afterwards is, don't make you relive that. I'm sorry, Morgan. He's alright now, that fella. He does it all the time. But afterwards, he should have gone to the doctors, but he didn't, because he was embarrassed. I mean, that would be very tricky to explain, wouldn't it, to your doctor? Why you got all this glass stuck in your arsehole? Yeah, there aren't many... Wait, where's this parrot? What's that? Again, I think they'd be scared of that. Well, I think Ellie would be. You're gonna rewatch it, Calc? Hey! You have fun with that, Calc. You might have missed that one, Amy. Oh, wait. These teddies are cute. But they have loads of, like, little toys, like, little teddies and stuff. Does anyone have any suggestions for what they might like? Has anyone tried these? Catnip balls? I mean, not you personally. Has anyone had one of these for their cats? Luke, you got me a Christmas... Have you actually? Oh no, I dread to think. Is it something to do with Cane Dingle? Wait. Calc. It is, of course it is. Wait, Calc, you had one of them and they didn't go near it. Yeah. They're bloody fussy buggers, aren't they? I don't know what this is.
Oh man.
Luke! Why did that scare me? Fucking hell, PewDiePie. It is PewDiePie, isn't it? Oh no. Luke, that's not what you were expecting. Wait. What were you expecting? I think we've exhausted all possibilities here, haven't we? Fucking hell, Luke. Luke, you said you were gonna be nice. You're not being nice, you're being naughty. Luke, you are a naughty boy, Luke. The sound of a creeper. No, isn't it PewDiePie? Because I think he did a song about creepers, didn't he? About Minecraft creepers. Dynamite? Why is this so expensive? Why is this £25? Is it made of actual crack? Stuff with catnip? Why is that so expensive? It is cool, because it looks like a stick of dynamite, but fucking hell. I won't be buying that. Pet hair remover roller. I might get that for my mother. I feel like my mum would like that. I think we're done with this, aren't we? We've found a few things that they might like. Oh yeah, I've got one of these. Hold on, I've got one. It says Ellie has like medium to long hair, and these are really good. To be fair, I should be brushing them more often. But these are really efficient. If you have a cat that has a long hair. Oh, hi, Lucy. Lucy, you're not meant to be looking at this. I'm glad to see you. You're very cute. But don't be looking. You're not meant to be looking. I'm getting you a Christmas present. But yeah, if you have a cat that has long hair, you need to be brushing them. And yeah, I recommend these. These are very efficient. You found one guy, one jar. You wish you hadn't found it. Calc. Amy's ready to attack. I'm ready. Oh, wait, it's a Nyan cat. Oh, it has music. That's kind of cute. That's cute. I am also old enough to remember Nyan Cat. I don't know what the kids are watching nowadays. I don't know. I'm not really up to date with all the memes and shit. Am I a boomer? You want to see what it did? Hey, well, you know what? Wait, indoor cats. Well, I appreciate the bits, and you could have thrown anything at me. You could have thrown poop at me. Or tomatoes. Another fucking anal bead. God's sake. And yet, right. Hear me out. It's got a lead on it. So you can like, if it goes too far up, you can always like yank it out. Like a tampon. Is it a tampon anal bead? Farting ball again? Amy, you are much more innocent-minded than me. But yeah, I recommend them. Wait, I'm going to put... I don't know if anyone cares about this, but I'll put it in case anyone does want one. That one's expensive, though. I didn't pay that much for mine. You can get cheaper than that. Hey, yeah, lint roller. You know what? I am starting to feel my age a bit because I've reached the age where like I get excited about lint rollers and fucking Allen keys. What else do I get excited about? Oh, Luke! Right. Well, we're done with the cat toys now. There's a few things that I might get for me cats. Yeah, yeah. Oh, Luke. Why, man? You got excited about buying a new Hoover in the new year? No, that is exciting, Amy. Oh. Oh. This is not going to end well for me. I won't do this today. This means that I have to do a whole stream where all I do throughout the stream is spin the wheel. And then I obviously have to do whatever the wheel says. That is not good. Don't get a shark. What, a Hoover? Oh, fucking hell. Oh, no. Yeah, I've never done that. I can't foresee it going well for me. Henry the Hoover is breaking your back and your hips. Amy, has he got a big dick, has he? Them Henry Hoovers, they are, I know what you mean. I know what you mean. They're bulky, aren't they? They're very cute, though. So you're going back to a cordless? Hey, we haven't got a cordless vacuum. That sounds bloody handy, actually. Yeah, if anyone has any recommendations for Hoovers. Oh, bloody hell, Luke. Luke. Oh. Right, we'll play the game. What are we playing? Machine for Pigs? Yes. I've written it down. You might get your sweep stream after all, Luke. Sharps are very good. If it breaks, they replace it quickly, but they are so fiddly. I've never heard of a shark hoover. Oh, you know what? Our hoover. I swear our hoover's out to get me. We have it. What is it? A Vax. This big fucking girthy orange thing. And it's always in my way. You can guarantee if I walk into a room, that fucking hoover is there waiting for me to trip me up. Oh. Some people have rumbas, don't they? The rumba. Where's my game? Find it coming. You used to have a hoover. Hoover? What's a hoover hoover? Oh, why is it trying to open Steam? Oh, wait. I really want to play The Sims 4 again. But it won't... The Sims 4, it won't open on my computer anymore. There's always bloody something, isn't there? The brand hoover. Oh, that makes sense. Right, yeah, right. I've only... Oh! That is loud, isn't it? I've only done one stream of this game. Because, we finally finished Amnesia, The Dark Descent. And this is the next game in the franchise, but yeah, we have not gotten very far at all. Have you loaded The Sims up since switching to Amy? Yeah, I have. Yeah, it worked before. I have a theory, right, about this, because look at it throbbing. What I've got to do is I've got to get... I think what I've got to do is I've got to... It won't let me change the fuse. But look, he's throbbing. So what... Oh, I don't like them sound. There was another fuse somewhere, so if I go and find that... You see, right, it don't throb... Normally, I did really struggle with this last time. Come on. There we go. This is kind of like my last hope, to be honest. And really, I should look these things up. And maybe I will. If I get desperate enough. Right, yeah, I'll go and find the other fuse. You wasn't sure if it's because you had the matte version before. When did I last play it? It was a long time ago. Well, yeah, I was playing. I was playing The Sims 4 as Jeremy Corbyn. Right, yeah, if I get this. Because, like, why is it making me... Like, you can't interact with many things in this game. Hold on. So... I will say that is a downfall of this game. Is that you can't interact with many things. Like, you can't break shit. What's the point if you can't break shit? That was my favourite thing about the last game. Oh. Oh, it don't work. Oh, oh no. Oh. I'm sure that's what I've got to do. I've got to... Come on. Come on. Oh, bloody hell. Well, now I am flummoxed. It's a bit dark, isn't it? Hold on, can I change? You guys think it's dark? Graphics. Is that better? I wonder what I've got to do then. Oh, I've not turned my brain on yet. That'll be why. Right. I mean, it took me like, I think probably over a year. Was it over a year? To finish Amnesia The Dark Descent. I don't know why I do it to myself, to be honest. These bloody puzzle games. I'm terrible at Oh, can I walk on there? Oh, yeah, I can. Can I crouch? Hey, where am I going? Hey, hold on. I might be bloody onto something. Where am I going? Nowhere. You'll be glad to know that even though it has been very tempting, I haven't been a... Hey, Duxie! Oh yeah, I got my hair done. I got my hair done the other day. Hey, thank you. How are you doing, Duxie? I hope I'm pronouncing your name right. Please tell me if I'm not. I am flummoxed. I'm flummoxed. Oh, I thought that would have worked. Hold on, let me... It's been a delight spending this last hour. Oh, viewing questionable items, eh? What, you mean the anal beads? I mean, some people are into it, aren't they? Lots of people are into it. And why not? Specifically them, yeah. Wait, what am I doing? Well, wait. Hey, Morgan, thank you so much for hanging out with us. And you spooked me a few times, haven't you? Even though I don't think you intended to spook me, it doesn't take much to spook me. But yeah, thank you. I hope, wait, where are you going? You're going to bed? Oh, shit. Well, I hope you, good luck getting up early tomorrow, I guess. And yeah, thank you. I hope you have a nice sleep. Wait, you did mean to. Hey, I don't know about that. See, it won't let me interact with anything. How am I meant to complete the game if I can't... Wait, can't get under it? What am I doing, man? Since 30 star... Oh, fucking hell. Since 30 star... Yeah, I'm sorry to hear that, Morgan. That ain't good. Right. What am I doing? The thing is... I play these games and I make... Wait. Do you reckon these are important? I've not got nothing. I've got nothing. And I've not seen the monster yet. But yeah, I start these games. I've never seen anyone play this game. You would have thought that's important, wouldn't you? And I go through all these games blind, and I don't know what I'm bloody doing. Sometimes I think maybe I should have a cheeky little look at what I should be doing. But then it's not as fun, like it's not as rewarding when you finally figure out what you might be doing. Yeah, I can't get through there. So whatever I've got to do, it must be something. I've missed something, haven't I? I don't think it's anything to do with this. Oh, I think there's an ad. I do apologise. I mean, if you're getting an ad right now, you can't hear me anyway, can you? But I just... I apologise if you're getting an ad. Come on, let me turn my brain on again. Right. What's this? Is this important? I was stuck in here for ages in the last stream trying to figure out... That looks important to me. I don't know about you guys, but you know what? If it's something to do with this, I'll be mad as hell. I think it must be that bloody machine. There's the other fuse. And yeah, I've turned this on. Oh, wait. Yeah, I can't get through here. Because there's a plank. There, isn't there? If I jimmy it... Can I throw something at it? But then again, you can't pick anything, buddy. Yep. Hey, you want a broken fucking fuse? What am I missing? Why are there so much black mold in all these horror games? Have you never heard of Silly Bang? Bang and the dirt is gone? Oh. Right. I don't think it's this. But Desperate Times. Oh. Where is it? Where's your confetti? Where's confetti? No, it's not working. Oh, wait. Is it not working? Valhalla, hello, hello, hello. Valhalla, how are you doing? Wait, I missed your marble stream. I presume you were playing marbles on Friday. Did anyone win VIP? You're doing all right. Yeah. Yeah, how is everyone? I am bloody flummoxed. Hold on. What's input? I'm glad you're doing all right, Valhalla. Right, let me go down here again. Can I jump down here? Wait, how do I get out there? Oh, wait, where is that? Oh. You know what, I wish they'd give more hints about what you gotta do in these games. Come on. Wait, can I throw the chair at the door, you think? I'm gonna try that. Because otherwise, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Right. Oh, maybe not. It's not looking promising. How are we meant to figure out what to do? There's the door. No. Right, look, it's got, there's a plank of wood on the other side of the door. That's like, and I can't do anything with the plank of wood. No. Take me chair. It's giving me, like, it's letting me carry the chair, so it must be important. Because it won't let me pick up anything else. Right, you're coming with me. Any other way to go? I feel like I've looked everywhere. But you know what I'm like, don't you? Yeah, can I interact with this? No? We've not gotten very far in this game, have we? Hey, come on. Oh, I can move the barrels around. Is that important? Hey, you won't let me move it now. Right, can I put my chair up here? Hey, you let me jump on you before. Ah! Oh, no. Do you reckon the barrels are important? Hey, you rolling me over, man. I don't know why this would work, but maybe it... Hey! any other ways to go? Wait, no! Oh, bloody hell. Right. I can hear someone crying. Right, there we go. I don't know what I expect to do in my chair. Hey, no! No. It's okay, we'll get there. Right. Got me chair. Yeah, I reckon I've got to, unless it's bamboozling me, then they aren't bloody doing nothing, these fuses. Hey! What was that? Oh, it's a struggle, isn't it? It is a bloody struggle. What did that do then? Hey, thank you. Hey, it was the chair. Yeah, I thought it would have opened this. Hey, we're getting somewhere, aren't we? Oh. I think I preferred it in here, thank you. I think I preferred it before. I'm taking this chair with me because this chair's bloody useful. No. Yeah, I wish I could pick up the bottles and smash them. It's my favourite thing to do in the game. Oh, where am I going? I imagine I can't get up there. Oh shit, what is that ruckus? Wait, what? Who's that? No. I'm hiding. Wait, how do I turn me? Right, I'm hiding. I'm not a coward. Hey, bamboos on me, there ain't no one here, I don't think. Yeah, I've not seen the monster in this game yet. But I am hiding. Hey, I've got to change the fuse. Oh, bloody hell. Right. Fuse is blown. Yes. Wait. Can you guys see the game okay? Because I think it's a bit dark, innit? But I've turned it up. Hey! Hey! What's that? No, the poor mice! I know how to change a fuse. You know what? Our bathroom light. You'll never believe it. It still ain't fixed. Yeah, we need to get a man. Hey. Oh! I figured out what I was doing wrong. I was trying to get the bloody lever to go down when it was supposed to go up. It took me like an hour last time to try and figure out how to fix that. What a dickhead. Oh. Right, what's down here? I bet it's just the bulb. Try to turn it off and on again. Best solution for all problems. I know. You know what? It does work though, doesn't it? Yeah, what is this bloody font all about? Von Reichenbach writes off the Odic Force. What's that ignorant charlatan Blavatsky? What is this? I don't know if I need to read that, to be honest. Hey, seems like some Amazon parcels. Oh! Hey, see, I knew there was a piece of wood on the bloody door. Right. Ah! Who's that? Who's that? Wait, is he not wearing pants? Hello? Hello? Hey, he's locked me in! I just wanted to see a nice naked bum crack. How come the monsters in this game never wear any pants? Oh wait, I could go down there before, but I can't now. I'm guessing that was the monster. You bet it's just the bulb. Yeah, but the fan doesn't work either. The fan stopped working. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, and I've already got a sore throat because I'm poorly. And he wants me to eat a sour sweet. Luke, I thought you were going to be nice today. You said you were going to be nice. You'll swap the sweet for the wheel? Oh, I bet you would. I mean, it can't get any worse, can it? Because I've already got to do a whole stream of nothing but bloody wheel spins.
Follow us, Papa. We know the way.
But do it later. Okay, thank you. I guess. How nice of you, Luke. Oh, just wanted to see a nice naked bum crack. Yeah. Endless spins. You know what, that ain't gonna end well, is it? Wait, I've been up here, haven't I? Oh, I'm lost. Right, I think I gotta go this way. Endless spins. Oh. What's happened here then? As if I was turning the lever the wrong bloody way. Oh, wait. What's
hold
that?
Still, for God's sake, hold still, child. Don't let it get into your eyes. I'm gonna rinse it out now. There. It will be fine. You just need to lie down. Enoch, look to your brother. How many times have I told you not to play in the cellar?
I don't care about these children, to be honest. Apparently, I have to find my children. Well, they've got stupid names. Wait, what are their bloody names? Let me see. What are their names? Options. Why can't I see me notes and shit?
I told you he'd come.
Hey.
Extraordinary. Quite extraordinary. And you built it all. The government. We have been busy.
It is wonderful how tragedy focuses the world. What else was I to do? Fall into grief,
hold on,
and fade in my hopelessness? Why not then simply die in that jungle amongst those dead temples?
Oh, don't tell me this is another puzzle. Right. Oh, you know what? They need some bloody WD-40 on that. Right, what I gotta do now? It'll take me another bloody hour to fix this, to figure out what I gotta do here, won't it? Hey. Oh. I don't know what I'm doing. What's happening? Oh! Let me out! Let me out! How to turn this bloody thing off? Ah, right. Hey, hey, yeah, I figured it out, BD Man. Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm a pro gamer. I'm just gonna keep saying that until it becomes true. I'm like manifesting it for myself. Wait, I can pick up this chair. Oh, a nice goat. Does anyone know what, you know how like Satanism, like they always use goats as like a symbol for Satan, don't they? Why? Goats are lovely. Sweet, innocent babies. They don't deserve this bloody... all this bad press they're getting. Right. The collar... the neck... bloody hell. I don't know. Yeah, I've still got a bit of a cold. Oh yeah, the fucking Tories, look. Into fox hunting and shit. Horrible, evil bastards. Get the food over. Oh yeah, I do. Hey, who's that? What do you want? I do need to get the food over, actually. Hello? Harvest the crust? Smegma? No, thank you. I don't want none of that. Yeah, why can't I pick shit up? Oh. Wait. Oh, it lets me pick up the bloody chairs, but nothing else. Oh, shit. What's this? I can't read it. I don't know if you can hear the music. Very creepy. But then, what if they could stand upright and walk as men? What if the brute were harnessed thus? This is bloody old world language. Would they sing? Would they find their own god? I've seen these things and I will tell you now. No, no, they will not. But they will happily accept... what's that? Fealty to a god thrust upon them, eh? Worship it, thus given. In this, I realise they are no different to the masses. They are much the same as us. Once the irrevocable threshold is passed, I understand that we two are shackled. I must be set free. To free the man, we cut the man. I don't know about that. I don't think you should be cutting anyone, to be honest. Yeah, I have no idea if the notes are even important, to be honest. Wait, I've been in here, haven't I? Oh, what's real? Well, I never. That's something you don't see every day, isn't it? God's sake. Imagine I get banned for showing whatever the fuck that is. Right, where am I going? Ah, yes, yes, yes. You know what? I have not been to the toilet in a while. Right, hello? Right. What's that? That is a Tory toilet if I ever saw one. Now, wash your hands. Yeah, why are all the cupboards locked up? Oh, more notes. We integrate the very latest knowledge of chemistry using low levels of... Hey, laudanum was in the last game! Hey, I know about laudanum. Derivative in feed to subdue the product even before the initiation of the process. This means that when we drag them from holding pens onto the line, they are less likely to panic and damage machine components, other products, or themselves. What's the product? This section of the belt is sheathed in rubber! Sheathed in rubber. You got to make sure you stay protected. I'm kept well lit to maintain good spirits, and we have actually found that the intelligent placement of gramophones and simple acoustic amplification tubes around the line means we can use music to further soothe the product. We find Debussy particularly effective. What's the product though? Fueling pumps, volatile chemicals are in use. These materials are highly corrosive. Wear protection. Hey, they were going on about sheathing the rubbers, weren't they? Oh. Oh no! No, sweet angels. I'm so sorry. No! Oh, I don't like it. What have they done? Who's done this? Oh no. Right, we're gonna bury you. We're gonna... I'm sorry I couldn't have helped you in life. But... we're gonna find somewhere nice. Maybe next to a tree where there are lots of flowers. I'm gonna bury you. Okay? I'll just leave you here for a second while I figure. Oh no! Hey! Yeah, go there. Stay, good. Horrible bastards. What are they doing? There are so many doors. Right, where am I going? Not in that one. Or that one, right. No! God! Oh wait, mate, is it Kiki? Very close face shot. Wait, what is? No! Wait, I'm gonna put you with your friends. But now you won't be alone. I'm going very slow, aren't I? Why am I going so slow? I guess the pick is quite heavy. Right, here you go. Here's your bestie. Fueling pumps. God's sake, how many pigs? I guess the game is called A Machine for Pigs, isn't it? I don't really know what I expected, to be honest. Hey. Hey, can I escape? Hey. Right, I'm gonna explore the inside of here first before I go out, because I'll get bloody lost, won't I? Oh, another note. Imagine they say a machine one day that might think like a man. Hey, bloody hell. We're getting close to that, aren't we? In real life. As if this is to be desired. One night almost boasts of creating a man who breathes like a pig. Men and women upon all fours. Is this a bloody fan fiction or something? Men and women upon all fours, rutting carelessly, ejaculating their filthy little missives into the streets, alleys and gutters, running freely with a careless spill of their conjoinings. Bloody hell. The air thick with the whimperings of lust, bodies streaked with their own emissions. We have created a world where man is so utterly debased he would spray his seed over passers-by, and yet this is the condition Babbage aspired to. I think we're on the wrong website. We don't think what people don't think. I don't know about this. Let the pigs copulate in the gutter as far as they can. We shall scoop them up and ease their accession sooner. Wait, so am I directing a porno here or what? With the pigs? But they're dead. Oh yeah, wait, am I David Cameron? Because David Cameron fucked a dead pig, didn't he? When he was at uni, I think. He's a bloody wrong'un. Fueling pump. I can't do nothing with it. No, I'm so sorry, little angels. Right, maybe I've got to go outside then. Wait. Yeah, I can't go through there. Poor sweet angels. Unless it was Kiki. Oh. Ah, right. Strangers not allowed, honest words. Inquiries to be made at the lodge. Yeah, I don't know what the monster looks like in this game. But so... Hey, that is close. On its own. Or is it the wind? It won't let me enter out with it. I think we got a glimpse of the monster, didn't we? Ban swine stench from our streets. Oh wait, are they processing? Wait, it's a pig factory. Where they kill pigs. How in blazes are we supposed to meet these damn schedules if even the basic equipment we are provided with simply will not perform? I don't know about this.
Come on, Papa. Let's climb this one. I can see more pictures at the top.
Oh, it's the creepy children again. Oh, wait, can I get in the van? I'm not tall enough to get in the van. Oh. Why can't I get in the van? Hey. And it won't let me maneuver that. Maybe I'm not ready for that yet. Hey, what's in here? Chemical transportation. What was that? Wait. No. Have any of you played this? Is there any way for me to save the pigs? Maybe that's the aim of the game. I've got to save the pigs. Yeah? I don't know what I've got to do with this, but apparently it's highly corrosive. I've put it in here. Hey! Hey, bloody hell! Hey! Oh! Oh, what is that? Hi, Duxie! Hello? What's that? Where is he? I don't know where. Oh, bloody hell! God, don't get your hair off, man. Right, so what we gotta do with my pigs? Oh, you were playing. Now you got tired. Oh wait, what were you playing? At least they have each other. Is there anywhere? Wait, I can take them outside. It's nicer outside. Although, they are bloody heavy. So, I'm walking really slow. Oh yeah, if you want, you can ask me anonymous questions. It doesn't have to be a question. It can be like a message or whatever. Right. Oh, don't look at... Well, you're dead as well, aren't you, mate? But don't look at the other dead pigs. Wait. That door was... Was that door open before? Oh, yeah, it was. You were thinking to dye your hair blue, eh? See if it suits you. Well... If you don't know if it... Hey, oh, bloody hell. You can always, like, get a picture of yourself and, like, I think there are apps where you can, like, change your hair color. And you... So you can use that to see if you think it will suit you. It's already red, eh? Oh, red's quite difficult to get out though, isn't it? Because if you want to go from red to blue, you're gonna have to bleach the shit out of that. But I'm sure you probably know that anyway. Right, we're gonna bury you somewhere. Oh, I'm sorry, I don't mean to whack you everywhere. Right, I'm gonna give you a dignified burial. Oh, I do have a good view of your rump there. Right, where do you want to be buried? I think there's an actual graveyard over here. It's a pain in the arse. Bell yard? Bell end? Don't know why I'm particularly unhinged today. Right, yeah, I'm just gonna leave you here for a minute. Until I can figure out how to open the bloody... How to get into the graveyard. And I'll bring your mate over. So your friend can keep you company. Dear me. I don't eat animals, however... I reckon if I was gonna eat an animal, I would eat a pig. Because of fucking Kiki, the pig who tried to eat me. That'll be me getting my revenge on Kiki, although... Wait, oh no, peeps, I'm not vegan. I would like to be vegan. But, like, I am really fussy. Like, I reckon there are, like, 6 meals that I eat. And where I live, it's... Like, it's difficult enough being vegetarian where I live. I've been vegetarian since I was 18. Actually, no, 17, I think. And back then, it was so difficult to be vegetarian. There were so few options. Like, you'd go to, like, a restaurant and there'd be, like, no options at all. That was a pain in the ass. But I am glad that it's gotten easier over the years to be vegetarian. Oh, mate. I could see cutting out red meats. Not sure about all meats, though. Yeah, that's fair enough. It was quite easy for me because I never liked meat anyway. I tried to become vegetarian a lot sooner than I actually did become vegetarian. But I wasn't allowed, basically. Wait. You, hey, you were looking for your cat. Did you find your cat? Was your cat hiding? Wait. Can I get up here? You receive a notification of Google saying it's already 1 year since you took this pic and the first pic of your cat when he came on your door. Oh. Wait, did your cat, was your cat outside and you lost your cat? What's your cat's name? I swear, I remember people, I remember cats' names and dogs' names more than I remember actual people's names. Like, I'm terrible at remembering names. But your cats? That's a different fucking story, that. Oh. Why all the doors are locked? No, let me save the pigs. Timothy! Aww. What colour is it? Well, what colour is he, I imagine? When you... Wait, do you eat fish, chicken, eggs or honey? I don't eat meat or fish. I don't eat honey. I've never liked honey though. I don't really eat egg. I'll eat things that have egg in them, but I don't like eggs, to be honest. Where am I going? Where did I come from? I think I came from up here, didn't I? Hey, who's opening the door? He started to scream at you. Oh, wait, was he outside? Hey, Purple Proto, hey! Oh my god, a whole year! Hey, Proto, hey, thank you for subscribing for a bloody year! God's sake, I don't know, I was actually, you know what, I was talking about you the other day to my mother. In a good way. We were talking about where you live. I'm not gonna dox you or anything. But someone else lived where you live. Oh no, my mum ate something that is from where you originate from. I'm trying really hard not to fucking dox you right now. But, yeah, Proto, how are you doing? Right, what I gotta do? Hey, that wasn't there before. Can I get in here now? That was not there before. Who's put this in? Hey, was it you? Do you wanna... Hey, do you wanna... Hey, there's a crank there. Hold on. Oh, wait. Why is there a... What's that all about? What did that do? Nothing. Oh, where you originate? That's fine. And a pasty. Yeah, because she was eating a pasty the other day, and I said, so I said to her. Wait, am I jump starting the van? Come on. I can do it. This is an odd way to... I don't know if I'm doing this right, but I'll keep giving it a go. Was it a real Cornish one? Come on. It was... I think it was a Ginster's one. I don't know. It was from the fish and chip shop. Yeah, I think you're not going to be happy with that, are you? Am I maybe doing this the wrong way? Let's try it that way. Ginster's? Is that like sacrilege? Maybe I'm not meant to do this. Like, what's that? Let me have a look at this van, actually. Right, yeah, do me pigs want to live in here? Do they want to drive a truck? They're bloody heavy, they are! Oh wait, what's that? Is that a button? Right, come on, come on, come on. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Come on. Yeah. Oh, have you got your driver's license? I'll bring your friend too. I'll bring your friend. I feel like this probably isn't what you're meant to do. Are you familiar with a song by Bon Jovi called Shot Through the Heart? I am not familiar with the words of Bon Jovi. I'm sorry. Well, I'm saying, oh dear me, this is not very graceful, is it? Get in there, man. Come on, oh God, you got a big fat bum, haven't you? God, no. Right, come on. That poor pig. I'm trying to get him in the van. Oh God, right. He looked like he was going in before, though, didn't he? Come on. Oh, now his mate's falling out. James, hello. Why is it that every time I join one of your streams, you're doing something highly questionable? Hey, what are you on about? Get in there. Wait, can I put him on the sofa? Hey. Oh, that'll be more comfortable, won't it? There you go. Yeah. I didn't kill the pig. The pig was already dead, and now I'm just trying to give him the life that he deserved, to be honest. James, hello. How are you doing, James? Hey, bloody hell, you dozy git. What are you doing? Right, come on. There we go. Get your bigger rump in there. Oh, a nice bit of arse crack there. Hey, right. I wonder what I've got to do with this crank. Might help jamming it. I can't bloody talk today. Jam him in there if you think of that being the pig David Cameron touched. Oh. Hey, someone should recommend this game to David Cameron. He'd love it. What have I got to do with the bloody crank? Is this how you jumpstart a car? Come on, I'll get. Don't worry. Right, maybe I don't need to do that yet. I don't know. I'd say I'd be shocked being reminded about Cameron's poor sign love, but I did just suggest in another stream. Wait, what? Hey, hold on a minute, James. Hold on. What? I need some context here. Can I push the button? Can I get in here? What have I got to do? You're good. I'm glad you're good. Proto, did you say how you are? Wait. You know someone else is like that. She only eats eggs that are baked into things like bread. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not like pushy about it. Like, I don't care what other people eat. Sometimes it upsets me. Like, if I'm in the supermarket. You know what? Yeah, this does always upset me, actually. When I'm in the supermarket and I see chickens and they got their legs tied up and stuffed inside their arsehole, that ain't right. That upsets me when I see that. Not just because the poor chickens are dead, but because they've been so horribly treated with so much indignity after death. There ain't no need for that. There are questions. I know. I'm a bit worried about that, I'll be honest. Right, what have we got to do then? Boycott, ban swine stands from our streets. They want this factory to go. Wait, hold on. What have we got to do with this? I'm guessing if I can maneuver it, then it must be important. I don't know why you need further detail. Surely you were perfectly good. Wait, it won't let me bloody maneuver it. You would fuck a horse, would you? Oh, I think some people have tried that and they've died. I wouldn't recommend it. Yeah, we were talking about one man, one jar earlier. I feel like you would have liked that conversation, James. Right, I will get us moving, don't worry. You're not too shabby, eh? Oh, you know what? I haven't recovered, but I'm still here. I'm here. I don't know if you just heard me leg cracking. Bloody hell, I'm senior citizen. Right, what have I got to do now? One man, one jar. You won't be sleeping tonight. Well. Yeah, don't be fucking any horses. It's not good for you. Or any animals, actually. You know what? I reckon, surely I've got to do something with this bloody van. And it won't let me maneuver that, the wheel. Right, I'm gonna have another look in the building, I think. What was that? Luke! Luke, are you okay? Yeah, what's this all about? Oh, I didn't do it all the way. What did that do? Oh! Hey, what have I got to do with this now then? You know, sometimes I do think I am a real proper dickhead. It takes me so long to figure out how to do anything in these games. You have to take it back to where I got it from. Hey! Maybe not. Context. My other Monday night stream is playing Red Dead Redemption 2, and there's a running joke that I hate the horse he's chosen. Tonight, people voted on whether I truly love the horse or not, so I admitted it. I love the horse so much, I want to be inside it, and then inside me. Wait, you want a 69 horse? Hold on, wait. What have I got to do with this? Hold on! That's like a button like this. Hey! Hey! Bloody hell! Hold on. Right, now I wonder if the bloody crank will do anything. Hey! Oh, get in there! No. Hey, you silly fool, what are you doing? Get in there, get in. We're going on an adventure. Oh, come on, this is embarrassing. Right. I imagine I have to move the bloody vehicle. Come on. Hey. Wait. I could get up there before. Is it because of you Is your bum in the way? Hold on, let me just pop you down there a minute. I swear I could get up there before. Hey! Oh no! Come on. Come on, we can do it. We can do it. We can. Hey! Wait, but I still can't. Wait. Mate, is your bum in the way? Scooch over a bit. No? Right, I'll bring your friend back. Oop! Right, get in there. Oh my god! Do you know me? Well, I never ate. I got a bit more than I bargained for then. Right, get in there. Get in. You me, man. Are you gonna stay? That'll do, won't it? Don't knock it until you tried it. Yeah, but James, you'll try it and you'll die. I don't want you to die, James. Right, so what have I got to do with this? First breach. Right, I gotta turn my brain on again, I think. Right. Let's go in here. I wonder what I've actually got to do with them pigs. Because I imagine I'm not really meant to. Have I got to put them on them hooks? I hope not. I've got to eat them! No. They don't look like they're very good quality. Stupid Kiki. Wait, Basil, how are you doing? Did I ask you? I wasn't wearing protection, was I? I can't pick these ones up. Yeah, Kiki! Yeah, if I was gonna eat any animal, it would be a pig. I think I'd rather eat a human than an animal, though. Just because. Right. Animals, to me, animals are like innocent and pure. They're like sweet angels. I don't know a single person in the world who has not at least done something wrong in their life, you know? Whereas animals, they have not done anything bad. They just want to live. Oh, hold on. Hey, right, what am I doing with my box? Animals are sweet, you remember that bit? Oh yeah. Yeah, but I'm thinking, well, I'm hoping that was a one-off. You know what, when I went back to see Kiki again, you know what? You guys are gonna be mad with me. I stroked her again. Like the temptation, it was too much. But she didn't bite me this time. I wanted to like test to see if she would bite me. Or whether she was just having like a bad day that one time. Yes, you're perfect. Hey, Basil, are you feeling better? What am I to do with this? Oh, bloody hell. Bloody hell. Wait, can I... Reckon I can jump the fence? If I jump on here... No. Yeah, well, the plan is... Right, I don't care what the game wants me to do. What the actual mission is in the game. What I want to do is I want to bloody... bury these poor pigs. Wait. Your old flatmate's cat that constantly vomited on your bed would say differently. Oh, James, but yeah, they don't mean to puke everywhere. I feel really bad for them when they throw up, because, like, it looks so painful. And I feel so helpless. Like, I just want to help them. Well, hell, it's the expert. Oh, bloody hell. Luke, you need to come up with some new jokes, man. Because you're obsessed with Valhalla and his dog food. You're obsessed with Meg and her bath water that she... When she flooded her bath. You're obsessed with that. And you're bloody obsessed with Kane Dingle, man. No one can live anything down while Luke is around, can they? Oh, they need some WD-40 on that. Bloody hell. Wait, did Luke eat cat food? Cats have a good judgment of character. Yeah, they do. You know what? Lucy tried to warn me about one of my ex-boyfriends. She tried to warn me and I didn't listen. But she was right. Turned out she was right. I wonder if I've got to do anything else with this. What have I got? Wait, hold on. What have I got to do with the... Have I got to put the pig in there? I really hope I don't have to put a pig in there. But it's giving me the pig for a reason, hasn't it? Look, he looks like he's dancing. He's so graceful. With his big arse. Oh, he's twerking. Bloody hell, where's... Right. He won't even fit in there, will he? Will he fit in there? Oh, I'm sorry, mate. I'm sorry. Oh, but... Yeah, you have a little nap in there. Oh, hold on. What's that all about? Wait. And the same cat stole your pizza. Wait, was this before or after the cat threw up? Because if it was before, then that might explain a few things. Oh. Flood breach. It was after. Oh, wait, so... It was nothing to do with your pizza. What kind of pizza was it, though? Have I got to put the pigs in here? Wait. You would have thought I'd be able to bloody move this van, wouldn't you? Hey, come on. You've had your fun in the truck. A meat feast? Oh, well. Sounds like you want a meat feast as well, James. With the horse, I mean. Right, come on. That will certainly be a meat feast, bloody hell. Have you seen the size of it? I'm sorry, sweet angel. There you go. Get your legs in. Dear me, James. Right, can I get in now? And do anything with this bloody vehicle? It takes you a long time to figure anything out, doesn't it? Wait. I put catch sheets on your computer desk, so I have them at the ready to give those. Yeah. Yeah, I usually do that, but I don't know where they've gone. I have like a big jar full of dreamies, like all different flavours of dreamies. I've lost them somehow. Don't know where they are. Hey, come on. Stop being... Wait. Oh. Stop being dozy here. I'm talking to myself. Unfortunately, you've absent-mindedly put them in your... Oh, no! Wait, you've eaten a cat treat. Don't tell Luke, he'll never let you live it down. Probably doesn't help that chat distracts you with Naughty Talk. What, me? I think, well, I'd say I am the most dirty-minded. I'm certainly the most unhinged. However, I'm only like dirty-minded in theory, not in practice. Whereas you guys, I learned that you guys, you're dirty in practice. When you guys, wait, hold on. I can't bloody move this now. Oh, wait, have I got to put the other fellow in there as well? Come on, mate. I'm sorry about this. I will bury you. Chat's been sensible tonight. It has, actually. Insert press X to doubt meme. Hey, why? I'm thinking maybe I don't know what I'm doing right now. What a beautiful creature. Yeah, how come these ones aren't hairy? Like Kiki. Kiki was fucking bloody hell. Bristly, gristly boar thing it was. Innuendos are funny, but get old really fast. Yeah, I do love innuendos though. I prefer innuendos over puns, definitely. Hey, right, come on. Hold on. It was like, hey, what am I doing? Oh, it's the gate. Why won't it let me maneuver the vehicle? What else have I got to do? Let's have another look in. Let me turn my brain on again. The thing is, like, when... There are so few things in this game that you can actually interact with. That, like, when you do find something that you can interact with, it's, like, really obvious that it's needed for something. So, in a way, it makes the game too easy. Though, saying that, I am a bit lost. Hold on a minute. I got an idea. You're not allowed to drive it because I'm a woman. You know what? You're not wrong, because I don't have a driver's license. But you can do that thing, can't you, where you can go and, like, test drive a car. Like a car driving experience. I do kind of want to do that. As long as there's someone with me to make sure that it's safe. Legoland? No, not Legoland. It's like you know, you have them like experience days. Come on, I got you over here before. Come on. Come on. I don't think I've ever been to Legoland. Oh, I have a question, actually. Because it's December, work experience day. No, it's like for instance, like you can go in like a hot air balloon, or you can like go and like drive like a Formula One car or something. You can also come on. You can drive a car, I think. Like, I saw one where you could drive a police car around, like, a racetrack or something. Or, like, a testing track. I'll have to make sure I write me will before I do that. I need a driver's license for that. What's the point, then? Because if you have a driver's license, you can drive a car anyway, can't you? I swear to you, I got this over this bump before. Come on. Right, my theory is, do I have to stand on that? And then jump up there? Or maybe I can jump from here. You know what, I think maybe that ain't what I gotta do, is it? But there's like a little window up there. Right. That's silly. Are you saying maybe I can go go-karting? But I'm really bad at go-karting, actually. It must be something to do with a truck. You know how it took me, like, over a year to complete Amnesia the Dark Descent? How long do you think it's going to take me to finish this one? Because it's not looking good so far, is it? I wonder if I've got... What have I got to do with my pigs? That thing again. Right. Is there anything inside the van? Oh, look at them. They love each other. Come on. Hold on, I got an idea. If I get back in the truck... Come on, right. Oh no, it won't let me pass this. I'm flummoxed again. Oh, wait, do I have to get in here, do you think? No, it won't let me. Oh, it's bloody confusing, is. can't get in there. Right, I'm sorry, I'm gonna try you again. Wait, what happened then? God, they're so heavy though. Hold on. Hold on. He's very sexy. Since he always decides to show me his ass. Oh, hold on, I've got... No, I can't do nothing with that. Hey! Right. I'm sorry about this. I wonder what I've got to do with him. Ain't he a bit sexy though? How he kind of like flops around. Oh, we're going to have a dance. Hey. What good moves. Hey, I am impressed. Oh, I can see your nipples! Hey, bloody hell! Why is there a dancing pig? Wait, why wouldn't there be a dancing pig? Because he's sexy! Not as dodgy David Cameron. Oh yeah, you better thank your lucky stars that I'm not a... A member of the Tory party. Wait, have I got to put him up here? No. Oh, I'm sorry. Well, I am flummoxed then. The rest also Tories, it's true. Right, I am officially out of ideas. Wait, again! No, I've not got to do that. Oh, bloody hell, you want your friend to come with you? I wish I could bring him. Oh! I wonder what I've got to do with him. Yeah, he's got good moves, hasn't he? Ooh! Can I get him to twerk, you think? Honestly, what has this stream become? Poor thing gets no respect. I've got to put Put him on here, do you think? Right, where's the other one? Otherwise, I don't know what I've got to do with these pigs. Mate, you want to come and have a dance? Yeah, you do. Wait. You think they can do breakdancing? Hey, he can! Hey. I do like their little tails. Their tails are very cute. This has taken a bit of a turn, hasn't it? It takes forever to go anywhere with them because they're so heavy. I'm sorry, I'll... This is an end! Wait, what is? What do you mean? Banana, what's unhinged? Wait. Me dancing with a sexy pig? He's twerking. Yeah. Wait. Oh, we don't want that music. Right. Oh, poor sweet angel. I'm sorry. Right. I don't know what I've got to do with them. They're good dancers though, aren't they? I feel like that doesn't do anything. I'm bloody flummoxed. This is like last time when it took me an hour to figure out how to pull a bloody lever. Wait, hold on. I could get in there before. Couldn't I? Oh, wait, no, it was that one. Bloody hell. I'm clearly missing something. But what? I think, did PewDiePie play this game as well? It's got to be something to do with the car. You know what? I do like graveyards. Emergency shutdown. There's another truck. And it won't let me do anything else with a lever. Are there any more secret bloody levers anywhere? Sometimes you gotta be so observant in these games. Like, it won't let me interact with anything else. I bet it's something dead simple. It usually is, to be honest. It usually is something really straightforward. That's dead easy to figure out. Wait, let me turn my brain on again. Right. I can't open the back door. Hey! Not my back door, you can't. After the hemorrhoid incident. You know what? I'm starting to think it might be that up there. I'm going to try one more thing. I'm going to try and bring that bloody... Oh, can I... Can I jump from here? Because otherwise, I don't know. I do not know. And yeah, it won't let me do anything in here. It won't let me open it. The game's bamboozling me. Where's my box? Right, come on, we can do it. Hey, yeah, see, I said we could do it. I knew it. I had faith. Now watch this be the wrong thing that doesn't even work. Hey. You know what, now that I'm looking at it, I'm not so confident. Oh. No, I don't think so. Bloody hell. I don't think I've ever been this flummoxed in my life. Strange is not to know. Right. What's this? And I reckon I've got to do something in here as well. You know what? You know when they were like giving me all them weird notes to read? Maybe I should have paid attention instead of skipping them. Maybe then I would have known what I'm doing. No, I still can't get through there. Fueling pumps. Oh wait, hold on. Is that... Wait. Is that the window that I was trying to get through before? Oh, I don't know. Oh, truck fueling, eh? Oh no, I think I need to sneeze. Sorry. Right. I'm bloody flummoxed.
Let me in. Let me in.
I mean, yeah, are they meant to be windows? Oh yeah, the question I had, because it's December, me and my mum want to like go to like some Christmas markets or like to like see Christmas lights or whatever. Like, just do like Christmassy themed things. Does anyone have any suggestions for cool things to do with your mother at Christmas time in the UK? Dear me. You know what? It must be the bloody van. It must be, and it won't let me do the crank. Figure the UK, a long drive to the US. Yeah, and I have not got a passport. I'm getting a new passport, hopefully. I'm waiting on it as we speak, but I've got to send some more documents to prove who I am. And then I can actually like bloody go on holiday and shit. Like, I've not been like out of the country since I was like 5. And I feel like my, you know what, my mum deserves a holiday. Especially after all this shit that she goes through with me. Imagine having to put up with me for 3 fucking decades. Poor woman. Has the patience of a saint. She deserves a bloody holiday. At the very least, she deserves a holiday. You know what, I am flummoxed. I've got to do a spin the wheel, haven't I? No. Right. I will save an exit. Because I'll be honest, I could be here all night and still not figure out what I've got to do. Yeah. I mean, we made a little bit of progress. Not a lot of progress. Oh, hell no. Oh my god. Bernardkin, have you been waiting? Have you been saving that up? Wait a minute. Dear me. Right, so I've got to do 2. Who are you? Yes! Oh, I don't like it when I got to do 2. Oh! Hey, what Minecraft hats have I got? Right, I know one. Right, what's it gonna be? I've got to do the Minecraft hack. Oh, they're downstairs, I can't be bothered to get them. But that's a really nice one. I'm gonna live to regret that, aren't I? I'll do that next time. And you guys will like that, actually. Because next time I'm thinking of doing Vice City again. On Friday. Like, those streams get fucking unhinged. And a deep dive. Bloody hell, we're gonna be here all night doing this. Guys, we don't have time to do it now because I'm gonna end soon because... Yeah, I'm poorly and I want to finish a bit earlier. Maybe on Mondays finish a little bit earlier because... I really need to fix my sleeping pattern. My sleeping pattern, bloody hell. Give me one I can do now. I will do the Minecraft, big brain Minecraft hack. Oh my god. Hey James, no thank you. Oh, I'm not finishing quite yet. Well, we'll be here all bloody night doing this, we'll, won't we? I'm doing that anyway on Friday, bloody hell. Imagine if Luke gets his bloody sweep stream. I really shouldn't say that, it's manifesting it. Bloody hell, we're already doing that. We're doing that on Friday. Yeah, you guys. The pinned message at the top, if you want to send me an anonymous question, or it can be like a message, or particularly dating advice, relationship advice. See, we can't do that right now, but I'll write it down, because I do want to do that at some point. I mean, have we done now? Dear me. Again? My god! You know what? There are 69 inputs on this wheel. What's it going to be now? Ah. Dear me. This is a bloody spin the wheel of fun in itself, isn't it? Imagine a whole stream just of spinning the wheel. But actually doing what it says. It really wants me to have a fortune cookie, doesn't it? Wait, do I have any? I don't know if I have any up here. Oh. You guys didn't see that, right? You didn't see it. Do you think at this point I'm scamming you? Right, we can do that. We've got time to do that. I've got an idea for this. Oh yeah, me big brain Minecraft hack. Right. Is get yourself some graph paper. Wait, have I got some here? But when you want to plan your Minecraft builds, get yourself some graph paper, because it basically is just paper that's got like little, oh wait, you can't bloody see, but it's got like little squares instead of like lines to write on. It's got squares. I don't know why I'm showing you, because you can't bloody see it. You can get online versions of it, but I just find it easier to do it like on paper. I prefer doing stuff on paper, to be honest. And then you can plan your builds, like, pixel for pixel. And also, before you actually build anything in your world or whatever, always build first, if it, especially if it's like going to be an elaborate, like a big build, build it in creative. Have like a separate world for it, a separate creative world just for like testing builds and stuff. Right. Where is it? Where's my paint? There it is. Right. Try and figure out what I'm painting. Right, so I've been wanting to paint this for a while actually. Right. Good so far. Oh, I can zoom in. Hey. Right, my drawing abilities are not the best, to be honest. Maybe if I zoom out. Hey, going all right so far. Oh, that's a bit... I might have fucked up there. Oh. See, this is where it doesn't help to be a perfectionist. Hey, that'll do. Right. Right. Do you know what it is yet? Oh wait, those arms are so little. Maybe it'll look better when I do a hand. Wait. Are those arms too little? Oh, I've got an idea though. I just start the legs further up. Like there. I don't know about that. There we go. Right. Oh shit. Oh, I don't know about this. Can't do. Oh bloody hell! Oh, oh no! Hey, that'll do. I fucked up a bit at the end, but it's okay. Right. Have you figured out what I'm drawing yet? Yeah. Oh, I don't know about the breasts, actually. Do eyebrows? Oh, that looks evil! How do you do eyebrows that aren't evil looking? Oh god! How about, like, more straight? That'll do, won't it? Now if I colour it in? Right, how do I pick a colour? Hey, not too bad. Oh, oh shit. See, that's more like the actual shade. What else? This is missing something. I know. Oh, bloody hell, why is that so thin? Does anyone know who this is? Or who it's supposed to be, rather? Wait, that's... is that still too thin? Right, I've got an idea. Hey, that's a bloody good arm, that. I spoke too soon. Oh! Right, oh! Right. I swear, these lines are thinner than the lines on this person. Right. Oh. Hey, Luke, do you like it? Do you know who it's supposed to be? It's not right. I don't know about that. I think I fucked the face up there. We're getting there. We are. We're getting there. You know what? Maybe it'd be easier if I had a tablet. Do tablets work with MS Paint? Or... I'm too much of a bloody perfectionist. Oh, bloody hell, I got a bit carried away with that eyebrow. Right, that'll bloody do, won't it? Right. Right. It me? Who's the other person? Do that. Right, I've got an idea for this. Wait, should I do red lipstick? Right, my idea is... That might be my mother, by the way. Mother Fee, yes, yes, yes. This could be our Christmas card for this year. That's my, That's my idea, anyway. Do you think she'll like it? And let's just quickly do some clouds. Oh shit. I don't know about the clouds. What do we think? Yeah, I'm a little bit bigger than her because I'm 5'1" and she's 4'10½. Because when you're that little, the half counts, you know? She always tells everyone she's 4'10½. There are many people that I'm taller than, but my mother is one of them. Bless her. More clouds? See, this is where I get a bit carried away. Right, I think I'm done now. Once I colour these in. Oh shit! Sneaky bugger. Right, what do you think? Wait, I've not got any breasts. Well, well, I do, but not. I thought it was missing something. There we go, what do we think? Yeah. I'll save it. And I'll pop it in the MS Paint Discord, because I have a whole server, well, a whole channel on the Discord server dedicated to my my masterpieces in MS Paint. But yeah, that's my mother. Oh yeah, wait. We don't need that bloody music anymore, do we? Right, yeah, I'll find someone to raid. I don't know who I'm raiding yet. Who's on? Wait, what? Hold on, let me see what this person's playing. Who's on? I'll find someone to raid in a bit. But yeah, thank you guys for... Oh yeah, do you like the snow? Oh wait. Shit, Lucy's there. Oh, sweet baby. She just looks like a black blob, doesn't she? You know when people have like a black cat? And they send you pictures of their cat, and then you look and like you can't really see a cat, it's just like a black blob. Like sometimes I'll walk into a room and I'll see what I think is Lucy on the floor, and it'll end up being like a pair of like crumpled up tights or something. And I'm just there mistaking Lucy for a pair of tights. I'm sorry, Lucy, you're beautiful. Oh, she's having a dream, I think. She's a bloody heavy sleeper. A really heavy sleeper. But yeah, thank you, guys. Thank you for... Oh, bloody hell, the confetti. Oh, the confetti works now, does it? Oh, Peeps Long, well, thank you. Oh, yeah, did you... Wait, what did you eat? Oh, yeah, they're a nuisance, aren't they? And I'm a nuisance too. but I appreciate that. I appreciate you lurking as well, Peeps. I'm going to have to try and figure out what I've got to do in this bloody game. Because I can't be struggling like this. It is not good for me. Street credibility. As if I have any left. But do you like the snow? But yeah, thank you guys, and yeah, Peeps, yeah, I think, well, James, yeah, James, wait, did you like me drawing? I've got a lot of things that I need to do next time, haven't I? Bloody hell, I have written them down, we had a bit of a struggle with the wheel, didn't we? Yeah, I hope you all have a lovely rest of your week. I might be streaming on Thursday. But it'll be like a no cam, like it's just like an extra stream, like it will be like just me like grinding on Minecraft Hardcore, because I haven't been playing, I've only ever touched Minecraft Hardcore this time while I've been streaming, because what happened before was I would stream I would play Minecraft Hardcore in my own time and then I'd fucking die, and then you guys wouldn't get the satisfaction of seeing me die in the game, because I know all you fucking sadists. You're still saving your Phoenix feathers? You've got 70k bloody LPs. Wait, what are you saving them for? Because there are some really there's some really unhinged shit in my channel points. Nah, I'm bloody worried now. Oh, what are you saving for? Oh, no. But yeah, I've got to do a spin the wheel of fun. I'll be back on... Wait, you want the karaoke? That's enough for a sleep stream. Yeah. Wait, you want the karaoke? No. Peeps, why would you do that to me? And the thing is, if I'm gonna do a karaoke stream, I have to be very, very drunk for that. Because there ain't, like, I don't sing ever. It would be insanely fun. Yeah, but imagine, oh god, imagine making clips, like watching it back to make clips. I don't know if I could do it. I don't know. I imagine it would be fun. I'll never live it down though, will I? Oh no, yeah, I am definitely worried now. But yeah, thank you guys for hanging out. Maybe you could get some of your buddies to join you. Luke, well, Luke doesn't live anywhere near me. To be honest, I don't have any friends really where I live. Or anywhere. Actually, there are a few people. But I don't know if they would want to subject themselves to that. My mum came on stream with me once and she's like, oh, I don't want to do that again. I think bless her, I think she was a bit shy. But yeah, it would be fun. It wouldn't be good for my dignity or self-respect or what remains of it. But yeah. Oh yeah. And yeah, if you want to send me a message, anonymous question or whatever, then you can. The link is the pinned message. You believe you're in the same town, but you will not join. Yeah, I don't blame you, Banana. No one wants to hear you. No one wants to bloody hear me. I never sing. I used to sing a lot when I was little. But I don't like singing. I never sing. So that when I inevitably am really bad at singing, that will be my excuse. My excuse will be that I just don't. I haven't practiced. Yeah. But yeah, I'll be back on Friday. I think the plan for Friday is, yeah, well, I'll bloody reply to the anonymous questions. So we'll do like a segment on that. But also I think I'm gonna play Vice City, but with a twist. I'm gonna do, I might live to regret this. I probably will live to regret this. Vice City, but I take a shot whenever I die or get arrested. Which happens a lot. So, we'll see how that goes. I might have to have like a limit. Well, I will have to have a limit. But, yeah. But yeah, thank you guys for hanging out. Yeah, bloody hell. I hope you all have a lovely rest of your week. And wait, hold on. We have a raid, I should. Wait, you're away tomorrow? Hey, Luke. Luke, where you might be streaming? I'm not streaming tomorrow. I might be doing an extra stream on Thursday, but it'll be like a no-cam stream. It'll just be like grinding on Minecraft Hardcore or something. So like, it will be very, very, very low effort. Wait, what? You want me to stream tomorrow? Do you? You're in a hotel? Bloody hell, Luke. You're always in your bloody hotels. With work. But yeah, thank you. I don't know who we're raiding yet, but I will find someone to raid. But yeah, thank you guys. Hold on, what music do we want? I know. Yeah, thank you guys. Good night. Where is he tonight? He's... Peeps, he does get about, doesn't he? Right, who's on? What the hell? No one's on. I missed the perfect reaction video, the GTA trailer. Wait. No one's on! Is it out now? Is it? Hold on a minute. Wait. GTA 6. Is it? Oh, hold on. Wait. Oh shit. Hold on a minute. Hold on. TikTok clickbait. You know what? I don't... Hold on, bloody hell. I'm not prepared for this, am I? Right, let me move... me chat there. Breaking news. Wait, is it only just been added? Yeah, I don't really use TikTok, to be honest. I use it very, very rarely. I should use it more often. Right. Let's have a look. But it's got copyright music, hasn't it? Right. Rockstar Channel. Rockstar. That's a reaction. Bloody hell, everyone's bloody. What's that? Oh, hold on. Hey, oh, 25 minutes. Oh, shit. 25 minutes ago. Hey, right.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Wait, isn't this one also set in the same place where they set Vice City? I think I heard that. I'll be honest, I've been trying to avoid spoilers for it. Flamingo. Hey, I'm sold already. She said she cared about me. She tried to make my my god. These ladies look nice. A bit too bloody nice. A bit too nice for Twitch, Luke. She tried to make Yeah, this is the Vice City location, isn't it? Wait, what's this? Uninvited guest. Wait, hold on. What's this? You can get crocodiles in the pools in this game. No, let him chill. Why are you pestering the poor fella? He's just trying to have a swim. Just trying to relax. Hey, see, he's coming to get his own back now.
Well, look who's back.
This is your kind of game. Hey, Luke's getting excited. The graphics look really good though, but I never trust that because are these actual graphics in the game? Or is it just like, are they trying to make it look better?
We're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team. Trust?
Trust.
Is that me? Or who I'm gonna be playing? Yeah, it's Vice City! Yeah, but it won't be better than Vice City, will it? There ain't nothing. There ain't no game in the world that's better than Vice City. So far, it looks like GTA 5 in a new map. I think I saw that the map is massive as well. Like, I thought that GTA 5 was like a big map, but bloody hell. You're gonna get it, Luke. Yeah, I'm gonna get it when it comes out. Hold on a minute! It's coming out in 2025. Fucking hell. Some of you senior citizens in the chat might not fucking live that long. Nah, I'm joking. I might not live that long, but bloody hell, I'm getting on a bit, aren't I? Oh. They had to go and ruin it, didn't they? Oh. This is trailer one. When are we going to get trailer two? So they make everyone... They're giving everyone fucking blue balls. You know what? Now I finally understand blue balls. Because they show you the trailer. They're like, ooh, look at this. And then they say, oh, you got to wait over a year. Maybe 2 years. Bloody hell. I imagine a lot of people... We've waited... Yeah, we have waited 10 years. We can wait another two, can't we? Oh, no. So is it going to be Vice City, basically, but a bigger map and better graphics? There's a lot of naked ladies in this one, aren't there? Bloody hell. And I never know where... I never know where Twitch stands with her. I know you can't... You'll get in trouble for showing, like, too much cleavage, for instance. You know, if you're a lady in real life, I mean. But in the game, does it matter? Like, if you're playing a game, and for instance, there's someone, like, with his cock and balls out, can you get in trouble for that on Twitch? Because I always worry. I don't think the graphics look any better. What, than GTA 5? They look good to me. But then again, I'm used to playing fucking Minecraft, aren't I? Which is not well known for its high quality graphics. Hey, bloody hell. Well, thank you for reminding me. You know what? Yeah, it's worth it just for the flamingos. I love flamingos. Dear me. Well. Oh, wait. Well. Oh, I was excited then. Hold on, I'll subscribe and then maybe I'll see. Have they got another one? No? God.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
They're in Red Dead Redemption 2. Wait, what is? Flamingos? Hey! Right, I know who we can raid. We can raid a big streamer, because no one else is on at the moment, basically. It looks good. Yeah. Flamingos are beautiful creatures. But yeah, I will, bloody hell, where am I now? So many good games come in, hopefully. Bloody hell. Valhalla, hey, is he? Right, we can raid Valhalla. Wait. MGS3 Delta? What's MGS? Is it Metal Gear Solid? Hey, I know games! Hey, yeah! I'm down with the kids, I know what MGS is! Pigs, I saw that you sent me some questions! Yes, I will read them, thank you! If anyone else... Yeah. Wait. Has she moved? I think she's turned her head around. Hey, Lucy! Sexy lady! More personal, so don't read out loud. Yeah. Well, thank you, peeps. I will look forward to reading them. And yeah, I'll reply to all my bloody messages on Friday. Surely that won't be unhinged. But yeah, thank you so much for hanging out with me, everyone. Hopefully I'll be bloody feeling a bit better by Friday as well. But yeah, we will raid Valhalla. You all know Valhalla. But yeah, thank you. Have a lovely week, rest of your week, and yeah, good night.
Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty, yes you do. Times Square can shine as bright.
They did a really good job with the auto-tune, didn't they? Bloody hell.
I'm right here if you get lonely. Give this song another listen. Close your eyes. Listen to my voice. It's my delight. I'm by your side.
Who doesn't love a bit of Hey There, Delilah? Good night, everyone. Bye.